5. Launched. This has gone high.
Yeah, good shot from Adam Lyde.
A little bit of width, but also the right length to be launched once more. Oh, is it that even harder, I fancy? Disappeared again. All the way. This is an absolute onslaught. Well, full toss. Sived away with real power by Adam Lyde. Well, that's the same again. Now this should be out. Getting underneath it is Boyd Rankin. Adam Lyde, he has played his part. Well, he's got hold of this. No question. I'll tell you what, this one's disappearing as well. Oh, now that's not a bad shot at all. Given.
Excellent delivery from Jim Patel.
Because another six just picked up. Just finds the middle of the bat and his sixth six. This time, Ollie Stone picks up Tom Kohler-Cadmore. He didn't get enough of it. Another six has gone miles in the air.
Well, it's been a punishing night for Chris Wokes, and he's just been punished some more. This could be a chance, yes. Well, how badly do the Bears need these wickets? Again, beyond that. It won't be a 50 for Kane Williamson tonight, but that is some huge relief for the Bears. It should be Tim Ambrose underneath it. No problem at all with the gloves.
Very strong player. Muscly kind of player, Liam Plunkett.
Having this up and over. Could be taken here, and it is. Oh, this could be taken as well. Edge of the circle. Vikings were just falling away a touch towards the end.
Pollock finally connects. And that's why he is dangerous. Bresnan has put this on a length and Pollock has put it back over his head for six. Pollock again, he got this curious driving position, he almost gets down on one knee. Now he's trying to go over the top, but can only find the wicketkeeper, the end of Ed Pollock. That's four to Sam Hain, beating Fine Leg, who might have felt that he could have done a little better there.
Ow!
Given, googly I think it was, from Rashid, whose excellent white ball form continues.
Oh, tremendous use of the feet and a tremendous blow to match. Oh, he got hold of that one. Well, out of nowhere, the most enormous six. Oh, now has Plunkett won this little battle? He absolutely has. Tim Bresnan with the catch. And this one's disappeared. Second six for Hose.
It's a good shot from de Grandhomme. And sized up the fact that Patterson is bowling wide and extra cover is open. Good shot. Very high. Is it long enough? No, it's not. Brilliant catch from Tim Bresnan because it went a long, long way in the air. Goes again. Same result. Brilliantly taken in the crowd. Smiles all round.